On my last day in The Hague, I went on a lovely walk with my cousin along the riverside. Something I really like about this city is that every street has a pathway for walking, a road for cars and trams, and a dedicated cycle lane for bikes and mopeds. It makes things a lot safer and encourages people to walk and cycle more. We bought a pizza on the way home. The next morning it was coffee, breakfast, and a tram to the train station. So I've just left my cousin's place in The Hague and I'm at Den Haag Central, so the central station, and I'm just waiting for a bus to take me to Brussels. So when I looked at the trains are a little bit faster, but it cost about 47 euro or something, whereas I can get a bus for about 12 pounds. So it's about a 3.5-4 hour bus trip, but I like sitting on buses and just watching the world go by. I have no idea how it works crossing borders with a UK passport in Europe. I assume because I'm now in the Schengen zone, I can just travel between countries in Europe without having to stamp in, stamp out, that I just stamp out when I leave Europe again. It's complicated and none of this stuff is easy to understand. But I don't think I'm going to get myself deported from Europe just yet. So yeah, let's head on down to Brussels and see Harris and Rob. I took a Flexibus from Den Haag Central to Brussels North for £13, when it would have cost around £40 on the train. The seats weren't the most comfortable, and finding the departure stop was a little tricky, but for the price, I think it was totally worth it. I stocked up on snacks for the journey. Bagels, chocolate, and this strange pancake thing, which looked cool, but didn't really taste of much. Nothing for it but to sit back and enjoy the ride. Flexibus provide USB charging ports on their buses and free Wi-Fi. I was sitting at the back and they were also blasting music the whole journey. It was pretty good music, a nice mixture of European and English language pop music, but I could imagine that being a bit annoying if you're not in the mood for it, or if you want to watch YouTube on your phone instead. I nodded off for a little bit, but mostly spent the journey staring out of the window. It's only on leaving the Netherlands that I started to realise how clean and beautiful The Hague is. Some of the other cities we passed through looked a bit run down, and there wasn't as much space for bikes and mopeds.
Paris was waiting for me at the bus stop, but I didn't realise the windows were dark on the outside. I was frantically waving, but he couldn't really see me. Thankfully, my friends only live a short walk from the train station, and there was gin and a home-cooked Mediterranean meal waiting for me. I'm going to hang out in Brussels for about a week, then on to France.